doing this?
First time.
Oh, okay.
Can you guys move actually a little bit down? Because they're really
cool.
You're all good though. Right? You guys are good. Thank you.
Thank you. Our boy Cybertron is looking to hold on to a victory here, leading 4-1 with 3 minutes and 53 seconds left in the game over at Griffin against the Hammond High Wildcats in the second round of sectional play. So it looks like we're down one to win here, 3 minutes left to go. Check that dispatch in here with another text. We get secured that victory. The Pioneers did win 4-1 will advance to the semifinals in our Griffin section.